can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late.
True.
Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this.
Yeah.
Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support?
Well, that's quick.
Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah.
Not really.
It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Yeah. Spider Dad, Spider Dad, we come to see you, Spider Dad. Okay, I'll stop. Well, welcome back. Yeah, I don't know. Like the sky, I guess. Oh, shit.
Hey, Dad.
Me, Jeff.
Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee.
No, dude.
No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself.
You need to ask for help.
Wish me luck,
though. Ask for help every once in a while. Also,
thanks,
my advice to you, Miles, is
love you.
I mean, yeah, obviously you gotta find Lee.
So,
obviously he's a escaped criminal. Escaped convict, I guess is the proper term, but you know, but Miles, like, it's eating you away, man. Just let it go. You know? Like, you'll find him another time. Just, you know. All right. Whee! Ow. This is nice. Look at that, it's the building from before. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, we're coming back for you in a bit. Okay, where are you? There you are.
You're stealing my look, man.
Well, kind of.
Nice.
Let's go, Spider-Bot.
Hey, I just got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax.
Sorry, be right back.
Hey, what?
Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. Heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Okay. Genki, you were saying? Genki?
Hey,
Genki,
man. Sorry.
Thank you.
I can talk again. Where'd I leave off? What'd it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Well, right here, so you know.
Here we go. Need enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking.
Come on. All right. Fucking hell. It's a lot harder than it looks, alright? Whoa! Cool. Okay. Come on. Oh, shit. Woo-hoo-hoo! Woo-hoo! This is fun. Yep. Shit.
No! Need to stop it before
shit.
It hurts
this
someone! The slipstream should help me catch up! Break this bird clean!
There you go. There, okay.
All done.
That was fun.
Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Nice. That was fun. And hello.
Looking futuristic, man.
Hey. thing. Supposed to hear somewhere. Oh, duh.
You wanna play?
Whee!
The drone's data is the only way I can stop this hunt.
Ow.
Who's gonna burn up at this rate?
Whoa, okay. Hey.
Need that momentum from the slipstream.
Man, I am not good at these.
Felt the heat on
like,
that
at
one.
At all. Ow. Hey. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I am not good at these at all.
No! Need to stop it before it hurts someone!
Ow.
Data complete. How about we trade you for parts now?
An influencer? Maybe Craven just wants some brunch wrecks. Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians?
Huh. Maybe it's not a civilian. You ever thought of that, Miles? Okay, come on. Thank you. Ah, almost. Yeah, that's close though. And good hiding spot, I won't lie.
I got some time to kill.
Whee!
Eyes are depending on the data in that bird.
Answer. Come here. Okay, getting slightly better at this. Just slightly though. Sorry!
About halfway done. catch it now! Data's nearly there!
Yep.
No more data in this bird!
There we go.
There it is.
To the data, this person died 2 years ago. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
I wonder what that's about. What do y'all think? For me.
Just another day in the city.
I download enough data. These birds won't get near any target.
Sorry for the like lack of talking, it's just I don't know. I honestly don't know what to say about this. It's, I don't know. It's just flying through the air shit, I guess. I don't know. Okay.
Need a speed boost!
Oh, no shit. Somehow we're in it. There we go. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, shit. Okay. Motherfucker. Come on. There we go.
This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Kraven's hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird.
Very.
I need more data to figure out what's going on here.
I wonder what that's about. What do y'all think? Assuming you haven't seen anything in this game. Just assuming, you know. What do y'all think? I definitely did. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wee!
Isn't this nice? Yeah, just gliding in the air, minding your business. This is nice. Ow. Ow.
For as much data as possible. You can't let them find the target.
No shit, Miles. There you go.
No existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
Interesting. Okay. And so high in the sky, so high in the sky, so high in the sky. So high in the sky. I don't know what I'm singing. I'm just saying what's on my mind. Cause I'm so high in the sky. So high in the sky. What are you doing up here?
Good afternoon, New York. This is your Spider-Man speaking.
Whee!
The bird's hunting someone. Better pull his data back.
And it's shooting at me. Oh shit. Wow, it's shooting me up quite a lot actually. Okay. I wonder what the people thinking, like, you know, the actual, like, normal people are thinking about all this. Like, the hell is going on, you know? Especially, like, you know, flying down, like, those houses and shit. Or, like, they're like, yeah, this is normal. Which, honestly, this one might be okay, you know?
No thanks. We're in the home stretch.
And...
this one's good to go.
There you go.
Got all the data.
Targets share the exact same DNA? It's all the same person.
Huh.
Okay.
Interesting.
Officially creeped out.
Wonder who
I
could be.
To solve this. One more drone should do it. Wreaking havoc in Pito's stomping grounds. Not good.
Whee! Well, hello, ma'am. How you
Hi,
doing?
Ma'am. Who's there?
Hi.
I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba. Charmed to meet you.
I heard you need my help.
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? The family member? The guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please, I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know.
Yep. The gnome.
Aren't these breakable? Don't fall, little guy. Ugh, yuck. Time for some analysis at the molecular level.
Great. Okay. Oh shit. There you go. There you go.
Wonder where this leads. From the woods? Nothing good ever came from the woods. Trail stops here. Maybe I should look around.
Oh, shit.
What do we have here? It's ripping up cars now? Okay. Is this thing bleeding? Or leaking? Slobbering? Ugh. Oh, man. This stuff stays detectable a long way off.
Tears up cars like a T-Rex and jumps like a tiger. Great. Must be getting closer.
This thing's all over the place. Where is it going?
It really is.
Genki knows what to do with this thing.
What are these?
Hello?
Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts. But it seems to be chill. For now.
Whoa.
Yeah.
A hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
Yeah.
Is that arrow sticking out of it? Easy.
Interesting.
This won't hurt. Probably. Since you're a machine.
It's gonna fucking attack me. Yep.
Genki!
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay. Okay. Quickly would be great. Got it.
Alright, what'd you do?
Oh.
So this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Oh my gosh.
Brilliant.
Hell yeah.
What do I do with it? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
Gaggy.
Here, boy. You wanna get the barrel? Wanna play?
Gaggy.
Yeah, get him! That's a good boy!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man,
Gaggy.
That arrow had to come from hunters. Why would they shoot their own robot?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Gaggy. I love him.
So, you have a name?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
No.
Okay. I was expecting killer or angst. Fido was better.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you trust your antivirus software?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my work, piece of junk. She's a traitor to crime.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Oh.
bitch, get back here!
Yankee? Whoa, okay.
Easy, Fido. Thanks. Please?
Whoa! This is fun.
Yankee, is there an emergency brake?
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Hey!
Something! I think it's freaked out!
It's definitely acting like it.
Do you think it was the recording of that guy?
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And tried to cover up the murder. Fido! Stop! You want a treat? No, 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 not the church!
There you are.
Come here. You should be blowing out the box with an explosive boat.
Yeah, come here. God, you are a defective ward of trash.
So you're the guy who tried to kill
Fido? How dare you?
Messed up, dude. Leave Fido alone. He's done with you. Fido, attack!
There you go.
Should be the last.
You okay, bud?
Fido! Phew, all better, boy.
Yeah.
He won't hurt you anymore.
Hey, yeah.
Let's get that arrow out of you. Doesn't look too deep, actually. Here we go. Good boy.
Are you sure this is safe?
Hey.
It's perfectly safe.
10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy. There's no hope for any of us.
True.
You're a good boy, aren't you?
Yeah.
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good looking out. Hmm. We took care of the scratching sound.
Spider-Man?
Hi.
Wait. Me?
Me and this good boy right here.
Oh, no. Hmm. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide dog. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. Hmm. He's also got a few hundred guide dogs.
Oh my gosh, I just realized.
Really?
You can see all like the little
I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered.
That should be something Spider-Man 3. I'm just saying. We gotta see this
already
these two again.
So
Spider-Man 3.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Yavum.
Adios.
Adios. Yavum. Wasn't that nice? Never mind. To Peter. All right, time to do the main mission.
Let's hope Connors is home.
Yes,
we got the Sam Raimi black suit. Yes.
Dr. Connors?
You gotta turn off the alarm, man. It's gonna annoy
Dr. Connors,
shit on me.
You here?
I'm surprised it's not sending off the suit, actually.
How long has that been going off?
Thank you.
Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco.
Jesus.
Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself.
Aww.
His son's room. Animal lover.
Doc?
Dual sinks. But only one's used. Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though.
Yeah.
Cute. Same song from the mobile.
Wait, how's it go? Yay. I got it.
What did Kraven do to you, Doc?
What's this about?
He tore through here.
Mm-hmm.
How are you still standing?
That's
Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Same key as the piano.
Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay. There you go.
Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm.
Well, in the comics, it's because, like, he was in the military.
Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
Well, just
trying to test his blood.
Explosion. I believe he fought in...
Come on, Dr. Connors,
Vietnam?
Fight it.
Or was it... I don't know. I think it was Vietnam. That's cool, though. He has a coat and everything, like classic lizard. That's cool. Whoa.
Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through
hell. Pretty cool. But, like, in the comics, it was, like, I believe he was in the Vietnam War. He lost his arm through, like, explosion. I think. I know it's something like that, but I don't remember if it was the Vietnam War. I think it was. Although it varies, like, there's a lot of retcons and, you know, but that's the one that I remember. Did I miss out?
Connors is blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
Yeah, right here. Okay.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down.
Good.
You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this.
I don't think he gives a shit. Like, at all.
But if you are Kraven, keep going after him. You'll answer to me.
What are you doing,
hunt ends now!
Ow.
Does Kraven even know what he did to Connors? All so he could prove something?
Woo!
Is all this just a game to him?
Yes. Yes, it is.
You and the lizard will make great trophies. Kraven wants a hunt. Woo. I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Hell yeah.
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
We'll see about that. Oh, hey, Miles. That's really cool. Genuinely.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it.
Of course it is.
Leah's still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now.
That's true.
One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
You're welcome. And here we go.
It's about time Pete called me back.
Oh, motherfucker.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Hey.
Cats a bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Yes.
Also,
the
Haley
lizard.
Thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to
not after
you need
revenge.
To let it go. Sure you
Dad
are.
Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is.
Uh-huh.
It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
Uh-huh.
I get it. Okay.
Sure.
Let me boot up my gear real quick.
I mean, I know, you know, but... okay. Sure it is, Miles.
Looks empty, but I better check it out.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, I forgot I can turn these cool.
Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Teams of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too.
Maybe.
Is that a passive defense system?
Whoa!
Yep. Good to know. I'm gonna keep my distance.
Yeah.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Yeah.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
And don't let the bed bugs bite.
Yeah. Okay.
Get a dry set.
Sure you are.
Where? Close.
Not even a little bit. And neither will you.